How to get light and soft spots on the apple. Stiff synthetic brush, wash it, clean it, and rub against painted area. Clean with paper towel. Repeat in a different area. Wash the brush and dry it in the paper towel. Stiff synthetic brush will remove little dots of watercolors. The result is more natural looking rather than using white gouache paint or masking fluid. Thank you!